First at noon, breaking news. Just moments ago, the Georgia Supreme Court denied an appeal to stop early voting on Saturday. The state Republican Party and Republican National Committee filed an appeal saying Saturday voting goes against state law. But again, the Georgia Supreme Court just denied that appeal, which means polls can open this Saturday.